104.5 XLO. Well, we are in the Clinton Savings Bank studio. We are so excited to welcome John Stimson back. Hi, John. Good morning.
Morning, guys. Great to be here.
Well, last time we were talking to you, you had an idea about a movie, and
lo and behold,
here it comes.
Here it comes. Love the name of it. Yeah. So this is the movie. If you recall, John was in back with us back in like February or March, and we were shooting a movie for Lifetime. And it's Christmas a la mode, the name of it. We're so excited.
That's right. Guess what it's about?
Maybe Christmas and ice cream?
Let's see. A Lifetime movie around Christmas with ice cream. Wow. Well, we had a blast. First of all, thank you for including us.
Oh, it's great to have you guys. And you actually made it into the cut.
That was our next question.
Absolutely.
We made
the final cut.
This
now,
is
can
hilarious.
You see our faces, our
oh, yeah.
butts?
Oh, oh yeah. You got to watch carefully. And there's some continuity kind of weird. Where one scene you leave and then you're still there in the next shot, but it's all fine. It's all good.
Katie LeClerc was so much fun to work with, as was Ryan Cooper.
Absolutely.
And,
great.
So they were wonderful. Tell us a little bit about the plot of the movie for people that aren't familiar with it.
Oh, sure. Well, it's about Katie LeClerc plays a dairy farmer whose farm is having trouble. It's struggling, and they have to figure out a way to save the family farm. And her sister, meanwhile, wants to sell it. It's played by a local actress named Jen Ellis, and she does a terrific job.
And I'm sure somebody fell in love during
it. Oh, well, yes, indeed.
Don't forget about that part,
Ryan
John.
Ryan shows up, and Katie and Ryan fall in love.
We're excited. So we're Frank and I are going to be out at the big premiere that you're doing as
absolutely.
Well.
Yeah. So the movie actually premieres on Lifetime Friday the 15th at 8:00. But we're doing a special private benefit screening for a cast and crew and friends and anybody who helped out with the movie on Monday the 18th.
Yep.
And that is going to be a lot of fun. And of course, you guys are more than welcome.
Oh, thank you.
We will be there.
Thank you very much.
It was such a blast doing this, Eric.
And can I go on record saying, Jen and I did not screw up our lines. We didn't have any. But
next time, John, can we get a line maybe? we'll have to do an actual audition next time. Boy, how's that going to go?
Well, it is the 15th on Lifetime at 8:00, if I've got
that's
it right.
That's correct.
And then we'll have the private party. What's the charity again?
It's for the Wonder Fund. Wonder Fund. They do wonderful work for kids that are in, children and
foster
families.
Care,
Yeah.
Awesome.
Okay, great.
We're very excited.
Yeah, we are. Thank you for including us. And thanks for coming in again.
Oh, you're more than welcome. It's great
thanks,
to talk
John.
To you guys.